wait to be on a beach somewhere. Eating tamales, drinking tequila.
You're almost there. Just keep a cool head.
Mm-hmm. Cool head, right. You sound like Tyler.
Come on, please make it back.
Guess who?
Dale fucking Holt. So you were the ones in my house.
Yep. Nice place you got there, asshole.
Vince, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
Well, that's reassuring.
You know, you were small time before today. That ugly assault a couple summers back, so petty theft. Oh, but now look at you. You boys sure have made a name for yourselves.
I'll do you one better, jackass. I pissed in your lemonade.
Anyway, I believe you have something of mine.
Yeah, your money.
Not the money. My black book. Where is it?
The fuck are you talking about?
Don't play games with me!
Step closer and I blow his fucking head off, I swear.
Tell me where it is.
I told you already. I don't know anything about that.
Have it your way.
That's your priority right now?
It's our priority, Vince. Don't you forget that. I'd go inside if I were you.
What did you do?
What did I do? Are you fucking serious?
Why did you come back?
Because my family's in here!
You got Dale killed!
Hey! This isn't his fault. You're the one in charge, Tyler. You're the one who let your brother go out there. You want to blame someone? Take a look in the fucking...
Joyce!
No. Tyler.